If one were hoping for a coronation to take place through a single move, the Congress certainly had other plans. On Thursday evening, the Congress made step one official. Rahul Gandhi will lead the charge for 2014. He hasn't taken over the party mantle yet, but this move is without doubt a precursor to step two.
If one was hoping for the coronation to take place through a single move, the Congress certainly has other plans. Yes, there is and there will be another big elevation.
The Congress has announced that Rahul Gandhi will head the coordination committee that will oversee the 2014 Lok Sabha elections for the party, indicating that clearly the much talked about elevation of Rahul Gandhi is not going to be a one-day coronation affair, but the Congress has decided to make it a step-by-step process.
In a move that indicates his growing profile in the party, Rahul Gandhi has chosen to head the Congress coordination panel for 2014.
You know, it's about the Lok Sabha elections, which is one and a half year, you know, away from today. And the preparations will start from now, and he'll be part of it. He'll be, you know, formulating the strategy, he'll be working out the entire plan to fight the 2014 election.
It's a panel including senior members of the party, a plan chalked out by the Congress president during the mega party meet held last week, indicating a shift that even Sonia wants Rahul to take the lead.
We had announced that Congress president had told in the meeting that she has already constituted an election coordination committee, keeping in view the forthcoming Lok Sabha elections in 2014.
So is this the precursor to the big announcement? Will Rahul Gandhi then be chosen the face of the party in 2014? Nevertheless, it's a big test.
He is the best bet, being the Gandhi, coming from Gandhi family, is the best bet that the Congress has have. So they have played that card. But how do we judge him? We'll judge him on the basis of his past performance. And his past performance has been very dismal, be it Bihar, be it Uttar Pradesh.
But as far as Rahul Gandhi is concerned, up to now we have not seen him very open on the national issues, and it is yet to come out from him as to what kind of India he is looking for, what kind of vision he has got.
If step one is the decision to hand over the 2014 charge to Rahul, who hasn't taken over the party mantle yet, today's move is without a doubt a precursor to step two. Bureau Report, Times Now.